I'm James Riswick with Inside Line, and this is your Week in Review for April 15th, 2011. We started this week off with a full test of the all-new Fiat 500. It's got plenty of style, gets good gas mileage, and handles great. But it's short on power and a little tight inside, so we're not completely convinced it's going to get people to buy Fiats again. We also kicked off our Lexus LFA road trip this week. This $375,000 supercar is about as rare as they get, so when Lexus offered one up for a few days, we jumped at the chance to get behind the wheel. In our short time with the car, we managed to put it on the dyno, run it on the track, and even take a little side trip to Vegas. It was a blast, and if we had $400,000 lying around, we might forego that vacation house to get one of our own. We had more vehicles from the Fast Five set this week as well. One was a custom-built heist truck used in the opening scene, while the other was a kit car version of the Corvette Grand Sport. Both were a little tired after the rigors of movie making, but we got plenty of burnout from them anyway. That's it for now. Check back next week for the introduction of yet another long-term car and our full coverage of the 2011 New York Auto Show. See you in Manhattan.